Hello, this is a continuation video for the Legendre's equation, and we were left with the cases. Two cases were there which is to be proved. So just have a recap of what we have did it in the last class. So we have just derived the Legendre's equation, that is 1 minus x square d square y upon dx square minus 2x dy upon dx plus n into n plus 1 in n plus 1 whole into y is equals to 0. So this is our Legendre's equation, and then this whole equation we have to integrate in series of ascending and descending powers of x. So as we will be solving the series in descending powers of x, so we have started the proof here. There where the value of y is something like x raised to m, y is equals to x raised to m whole bracket a naught plus a1 x raised to minus 1 plus a2 x raised to minus 2. So this whole thing we can write it in a summation form, summation of r is equals to 0 to infinity ar of x of m minus r. So I have found out the derivative first, dy by dx, and this is the d square y upon dx. So I've got the solution for these two. Okay, so then later on I have solved, and I've got the value of m is equals to n is equals to m, and the value of m was equals to minus n minus 1. So with these two I have to determine the two cases for this equation, and also the value of AR, so that is AR, we are having the value of AR plus 2. So AR plus 2 is equals to M minus R, bracket M minus R minus 1 divided by M minus R plus N minus 1 M minus R minus N minus 2 into AR. Okay, so from this we are getting it as that A1 is equals to A3 is equals to A5, all is equals to 0. Okay, this is equation number 7. So now for today's class, we have to start from case 1, that is case 1, which is equals to m is equals to n. So AR plus 2 is equals to minus of n minus r into n minus r minus 1 divided by 2n minus r minus 1 into r plus 2 into ar. So this we are getting it from the equation number 7. So we are not changing anything in this, only we are substituting the values of n as m. So here in this part, if I substitute the value of r as 0, so I am getting something like this: a2 is equals to r of n minus 1 a naught divided by 2n minus 1 into 2. Then again, if my value of r is equals to 2, so I'll get n minus 2 into n minus 3 into a2 divided by 2n minus 3 into 4. Now in this a2, instead of this a2, I am substituting the value of a2 from this equation. So if I'll substitute the value of a2 from this equation into this, so what I'll get, first I'll write this n of n minus 1, n minus 2, n minus 3 into a2, this a2 divided by, it will be this term 2n minus 1, this term 2n minus 3 into 2 into 4. So as a result, what we are getting it from a2, a4, the values of a1, a3, all the odd numbers, even a1, a3, a5, all are equals to 0. Hence, the series 2 becomes, so our series 2 becomes y is equals to a naught of x raised to n minus of n minus 1 upon 2n minus 1 minus 1 into 2 into x raised to n minus 2 n minus 2 plus x of n minus 1 into n minus 2 into n minus 3 divided by 2n minus 1 into 2n minus 3. This whole term is multiplied with x raised to n minus 4. X raised to n minus 4. So, which is a solution of equation number 1. So, hence, from here, we are getting this thing. So, which is the solution of equation number 4, equation number 1. So, this is our equation number 1. Okay. So, we are getting the solution for this equation, this one. Okay. Now, next case 2. So, as per the case 2, so for case 1, we had m is equals to n. For case 2, we will have the value of m. M is equals to minus of n minus 1. Okay. So, case 2 is when m is equals to minus of n plus 1. So we have what we are having, same equation number 7, we have to use that only. A of r plus 2 is equals to n plus r plus 1 into n plus r plus 2 into AR divided by it will be N N plus 2 into 2N plus R plus 3. So, which is from equation 7. Okay, where is my equation number 7? Yeah, so next term it will be A2, which is equals to n plus 1 into n plus 2 when the value of r is equals to 0. So 2n plus 3 into A0. Again, if the value of A4, when the value of R is equals to 2. So, N plus 1 into N plus 2 into N plus 3 N plus 4 A0. A0 is 2 into 4 into 2N plus 3 2N plus 5. And so on. So, same way we had it for previous one. So, hence, the series here also, series 2 in this case. So, how it becomes? It becomes y is equals to A0 outside, x raised to minus n minus 1 plus, it will be n plus 1 into n plus 2 x raised to minus of n minus 3 divided by 2 of 2n plus 3 whole plus into n plus 1 into n plus 2 into n plus 3 into n plus 4, all these terms divided by this will be x raised to minus of n minus 5 divided by 2 into 4 into 2n plus 3 into 2n plus 5 2n plus 5 into plus higher powers. Let me mark this as equation number 9. So, this gives another solution of 1. So, previous was one solution and this is the another solution of 1 in a series of descending powers of x. Okay, now just a simple note which you have to remember is, note, if we want to integrate the Legendre's equation in a series of ascending. So we have solved it in descending series. So now if we want to solve this thing in an ascending series, ascending powers of x, we may proceed by taking the value of y. The value of y will be, this is equation, page number 5. So value of y will be y is equals to a naught x raised to k plus a1 x raised to k plus 1 plus a2 x raised to k plus 2 plus ... which is equals to summation of 0 to infinity ar of x raised to k plus r. But the integration in descending powers of x is more important. So in the descending we have to integrate, then that in ascending powers of x. Okay, so hence we have given a proof for the Legendre's equation. So as a result, we have continued from the previous lecture. We have derived the Legendre's equation. Then we have determined the two cases where the value of n is equals to, one was the value of n is equals to m is equals to n, and the value of n is equals to minus of n plus 1. So in the next lecture we are going to start a new topic called as the Legendre's polynomial. Thanks for watching.